don't move an inch from here.
I will not go anywhere from here. I'm like,
hey, 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 this girl out of my heart before I do something nasty right now.
I think she's going mad. Let's take her to the hospital.
I'll force you. I'll give this place.
Come! I just ate rice. I didn't even drink with your water. I just ate rice. I'm not pregnant. How?
Come to me anyhow, eh? And will you slap and abort that baby from your womb?
If you don't give me money, nobody will enter this house.
The madman has chased me around the world.
I'm the man of this house, and whatever I say stands.
I think it! My daughter here will not marry that toy boy. Oh, you want her to suffer?
Those drugs that she took to kill my grandchild, my first grandchild, look, she will suffer. This cause that I placed on her today, she will beg.
I must tell whoever that comes here to marry you how many times you've aborted a baby.
Don't just try it. My family can never be stupid and useless like your family. Are you mad?
She put my mother.
I am going to arrest her for making me to come. You don't need to do that.
I'm not a fool. And even if I am, on this particular one, I heard they are loud and clear.
I heard you're going about playing curses on my children just because my beautiful daughter refused to marry your worthless son.
Me?
Yes!
Foolish?
Yes!
Worthless?
Yes!
You barely have 3 square meals in a day. How can you marry me? Okay, what will you use to take care of me?
Papa, am I not old enough to marry? Am I not qualified enough? Nothing but me that.
The only thing I will do is use this knife to cut off the remaining eye of yours.
If you talk to me anyhow, eh, I will use this cutlass and divide into two.
If I walk with a, if I slap you with your open ghost nose, if I slap you, with a crazy.
I won't kill you since you don't shout for me. Let's have the devil. What did I do my brothers move back
to? I told you this man loves his wife. You should be careful how you display. If you don't want to calm down, you will leave my house now.
I will leave, but I will not go without my child.